The world is advancing at a rapid pace, and the next generation of students are required to be equipped with strong technical and life skills. One of the powerful ways to achieve such goals is through practical, hands-on, and experiential learning right from the school age. At Narayana Group of Schools, such an initiative has been envisioned and successfully deployed last year in 16 schools across 6 metro cities in India. As pioneers in education, we care a lot of owning up new methodologies of learning and making education more meaningful and relevant to the future needs of the society. In line with this vision, we introduced robotics-based STEM education program at our schools with a 5-year roadmap in the year 2018 for the selected 16 schools and completed the year 1 program. After the initial success, we are now planning to expand the 5-year roadmap to more schools this year. The program is designed to be a continuous and comprehensive initiative with detailed curriculum linked with academics. Also, the program is designed with a periodic project exhibitions, expos, and competitions across the year, which inspire students to go beyond their academics and contribute to a vibrant atmosphere at schools. Last year, over 5,000 students have been impacted with such deep learning experiences, and out of which, close to 750 students qualified for state-level ROBOX challenges conducted in February 2019. The future looks promising for these students, with upgraded learning coming into the picture. In the first year of the program, the initiative revolved around setting up basic operations, bringing easy-to-be-deployed robotics kits, and basic programming languages. The program has been successfully completed last year, with a few of high-energy expos and events showcasing the students' work. In the year 2, the program has been planned to be more advanced and application-oriented, and presently will be deployed in 16 schools where we introduced in the year 2018. In the years 3 to 5, the program will take gradual upgradations through introduction of latest learning methodologies and open research platforms like Docilex, Arduino boards, humanoids, drones, 3D printers, and other latest platforms, making the robotics labs at Narayana schools as tech learning centers. The vision is to set up wider platforms for more schools of Narayana and make the students to be competent and handle the future requirements of tech world. Inherently, there is a focus to help students to acquire many organizational, problem-solving, critical thinking, and interpersonal skills through working on number of projects in these labs. Narayana Group has started the initiative to bring such high-quality learning, conduct expos, exhibitions, carnivals, and showcase the real progress of the students. Also, significant efforts are underway to train high-skill students to participate in global contests, take up internships, identify areas of interest, and build a more informed career path. At Narayana, we dedicate ourselves to own up the latest and proven trends in the world around and deploy them in our schools to produce technology leaders for tomorrow. Come join us to create a new future and a more skilled generation.